So if you're single and you want to say that in Thai, it's sold, sold. If you want to say like a full sentence, I'm single, chan sold for female speakers. And for male speakers, you say pom sold, okay? There's another way to say it is mai mi fan, mai means no, mi means to have. And fan means girlfriend, boyfriend, or partner. Mai mi fan means I'm single. For guys, you say pom mi fan lao, pom mi fan lao. And for girls, we say chan mi fan lao, chan mi fan lao. Mi is to have. Fan means girlfriend or boyfriend. Lao, literal meaning, is already. In this sentence, you cannot really drop lao, otherwise it would sound, you know, unnatural. So you always need to put lao at the end, okay? And you can also drop the pronoun pom or chan as well. So you can just say mi fan lao ka for girls and mi fan lao krap for guys.
Kok lai kon. Kok lai kon. Kok means to date. Kop, high tone. Kop, lai means several. Lai, rising tone. Kon means persons. Kop, lai, kon. Kop, lai, kon. Another way to say it is du, lai, kon. Du, lai, kon. Du means to look at or to watch. Du, lai, kon. Basically, it means you are still exploring your options and dating other people.
Kun is you. Sui, rising tone. Sui means pretty. Mak means a lot. Kun sui mak. Kun sui mak.
คิดถึงนะ คิดถึง means to miss someone. Na is the particle we put at the end to soften the tone. For male speakers, you say คิดถึงนะครับ, คิดถึงนะครับ. And for female speakers, we say คิดถึงนะคะ, คิดถึงนะคะ. So you may notice that I and you are dropped here. You don't need those in this sentence, okay? When you say I miss you in Thai, คิดถึงนะคะ or คิดถึงนะครับ.